Mama, the sunshine. May I go to the village? May I go too, Mama?
Oh, I suppose so.
Oh, stop that hand-warning. Has anybody heard how Jane is this morning?
Mr. Bingley sent a note over by his groom. She's much better. Such a happy idea of mine, sending her off in the rain.
Yes, but Jane must go all the credit for having caught the cold, my dear.
How much longer are Elizabeth and Jane going to stay at Netherfield?
Well, we're hoping Elizabeth can manage to catch a cold of her own and stay long enough to get engaged to Mr. Darcy. Then if a good snowstorm could be arranged, we'd send Kitty over. And if a young man should happen to be in the house, a young man who likes singing, of course, and can discuss philosophy, Mary could go. Then, if a dashing young soldier in a handsome uniform should appear for Lydia, everything would be perfect, my dear. Just a little marmalade, please, Kitty.
Now, 20 and 10 for the game.
I have 2 and 20, I believe.
Ah, Miss Eliza, is your patient asleep?
Is she better, Miss Elizabeth?
Yes, her fever is quite gone.
I'm so glad. Will you join us in a game of cards?
No, thank you. Please continue with whatever you were playing. I'd enjoy looking at some of your books, if I may.
Miss Eliza is a great reader, I'm sure, and has no pleasure in anything so frivolous as cards.
Is that true, Miss Elizabeth?
Not at all. I'm not a great reader, and I have pleasure in many frivolous things. Thank you.
I'm sure you have pleasure in nursing your sister. And I hope it will soon be increased by seeing her quite well.
Thank you. I think she may be taken home tomorrow.